Xiidra is a medication in the form of eye drops used to treat the signs and symptoms of dry eye disease. The active substance in Xiidra is lifitegrast, which works by reducing inflammation on the surface of the eye. Indications. Xiidra eye drops are prescribed for the treatment of signs and symptoms of dry disease such as dryness, discomfort, burning, itching, and a feeling of something in the eye. Dry disease occurs when the eye do not produce enough tears or when the tears evaporate too quickly. How to use? Wash your hands before using Xiidra eye drops. Tilt your head back slightly and gently pull down your lower eyelid to create a small pocket. Hold the drop above the eye and squeeze the prescribed number of drops into the pocket formed by the lower eyelid. Do not touch your eye with the dropper. Close your eyes gently for a few moments to allow the drops to spread across the eye. If you are using other eye drops, wait at least 5 minutes before applying Xiidra. The usual dosage is 1 drop in each eye twice daily, approximately 12 hours apart. Contraindications. Don't use Xiidra eye drops if you are allergic to lifitegrast or any of the other ingredients in the drops. You have had an allergic reaction to Xiidra in the past. Precautions. Remove contact lenses before using Xiidra eye drops and wait at least 15 minutes before inserting them. You are touching the tip of the dropper to any surface to prevent contamination. If your eye becomes more irritated or red after using Xiidra, consult a doctor. Inform a healthcare provider about all the medications, including eye drops, that you are using to avoid potential interactions. Side effects. Common side effects of Xiidra eye drops may include but are not limited to eye irritation or discomfort, blurred vision, unpleasant taste in the mouth as the drops may be tested, headache. Less common but more serious side effects may include signs of an allergic reaction, e.g. rash, itching, swelling, severe dizziness, difficulty breathing, severe eye pain or increased redness. If you experience any severe or unusual side effects, discontinue use and seek medical attention.